In the Northern Cape are now sparkling from working under cover of darkness and selling to the black market. The former Zama Zamas are now plying their trade in the open. They now operate as Kimberley artisanal miners and have title deeds after they were formally given mining permits by the Department of Mineral Resources in April. The permits came after years of fighting with mining companies, which landed illegal miners in prison several times.
Finally, the future looks bright. Years of playing cat and mouse with the law are over. Artisanal miners are now legal and are no longer fighting with mining companies like Petra and Ekapa Mining.
Our work is now excellent. It's moving from excellent to more than excellent. And it's marvelous. We are optimistic. We are happy. We really see future.
We have a permit now. Right on, we work better. We work free.
Kimberley has a number of mine dumps which are left when big mining companies withdraw from an area when it's no longer viable to continue. It's still early days though, but a few diamonds have been found on the diamond-rich mine dumps.
It's too early to say now. It's too early. Maybe in a month or two when things are getting better, all the paperwork has been done and then we can talk again.
Other communities are also hoping for a piece of the pie. Mine dumps in Greenpoint on the other side of Kimberley are also attracting Zama Zamas looking to support their families. There have already been scuffles between communities and mining security. Kimberley Ekapa Mining's joint venture says it's in the process of transferring land to those communities. Nobelungu Nowapane, SABC News, Kimberley in the Northern Cape.
Now, a Chatsworth police officer